today. Today may be division and decision, yet there is